I suffered a severe traumatic head injury and I had to have an immediate operation to remove my forehead, essentially, so this area here, and that was to relieve the pressure. And for 7 months, I didn't have a forehead, so I had an exposed skull. 7 months later, I had a second operation that was to put a titanium plate into the exposed area, so now I have a forehead. I didn't know whether I was going to be able to ever return. I was able to have the mental capacity to be able to study again. And knowing that I came back a year later was just great, that I could continue where I left off. So coming back was just a great feeling, and I integrated well into this new year group, and everyone was so supportive. So I'm just so grateful for that support I had for me. Finally finishing university is just a great, great feeling, and especially after this head injury, I thought it was never going to come. And to my parents as well, both my mum and my dad, they thought that they would have to care for me for the rest of my life, really, especially at the beginning stages of when I was in hospital. Me returning to university and now graduating is just a dream come true for them. as much as it is for me, it's great to know that their son has made it. And what's even better is I have a conditional job offer. Now, this is with a company I had a placement with, so I've already understood this company and see what they do. And they do very, very large scale construction projects, civil engineering projects. And it's something, even as a child, I've wanted to get involved with. So knowing that I have a job offer with this amazing company is just a dream come true for me. I'm just so happy to move on to the next stage of my life.